world is cruel. The world is wicked. It's I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend. I who keep you, feed you, teach you, dress you. I who look upon you without fear. How can I protect you, boy, unless you always stay in here, away in here? Remember what I taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
And these are crimes for which the world shows little pity.
You do not comprehend. You're my defender.
Out there, they'll revile you as a monster.
I am monster!
Out there, they will hate and scorn and jeer.
Only monster.
Why invite their curses and their consternation? Stay in here. Be faithful to me. Grateful to me. Do as I say. Obey and stay. Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
My sanctuary. Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And out there, living in the sun, give me one day out there. All I ask is one to hold forever. Out there, where they all live unaware. What I give, what I dare, just to live one day. Out there, out there, among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I were in their skin, I'd treasure strolling by the Seine. Taste a morning out there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there. Just one day and then I swear I'll be content with my share. Won't resent, won't despair. Old and bent, I won't care. I'll have spent one day.